Yeah, every time I ran into Sandy, he used to say, "Hey, I got to meet this Beavis kid. Yeah, I want to represent him." He didn't understand that that's a cartoon character. You can't really manage a cartoon character. And he did give me his number, though, and we used to call him in the middle of the night.
Wexler Artist.
Is this Sandy?
Yeah. Who is this?
You know what this is.
No, I don't. That's why I'm asking.
Guess.
Is it Gary Busey?
No way. Dumbass.
What? Who? Beavis?
You suck.
What? No, no, I don't.
You suck balls.
No, 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 no. You don't sound so good. Now tell me where you are and I'll pick you up.
I'm in your butt.
What? What's this?
I'm in there right now. Hemorrhoids.
Wait, yo, get out of my butt. Get out right now.
Yeah, kill yourself.
Okay. Okay, that's it. I'm hanging up the phone. Wexler Artist.
Sandy Wexler.
Who is this?
This is Butthead.
Hi, Butthead.
Sandy, I'm calling about Beavis.
Yeah, Beavis wasn't too courteous last night, Butthead.
That's why I'm calling.
Uh-huh.
Beavis wanted to say he's sorry.
Oh, okay, he is, huh? He's sorry?
Yeah, Beavis says he's sorry you're such a dumbass.
What? What's that? What'd you say?
And he's also sorry that he said your face looks like a toilet and your balls smell funny.
Okay, well, you tell him I accept. Look, you're good kids and I like what you're doing. I think if you want to get to the next level, you're gonna have...
Hang on a second.
Okay.
Beavis wants to say something, sir.
Oh, okay.
Hey, this is Beavis.
Hi, Beavis.
Sandy Wexler?
Yeah.
Sandy Wexler?
Yeah, I know my name.
Of Wexler Fartists?
All right. Okay, come on, guys.
You said you want to come on, guys.
That's it. I'm getting off.
You said you're getting off.
All right. Listen, you sons of bitches. And I'll find your parents and make you wish you never messed with the King of Hollywood.
You said wood.
All right. Come on. Stop it.
All right, good.
All right.